And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Serious Sam. Part 3. Version 3, I should say. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. We're about to enter a unknown zone here, which looks like it's probably going to be a... Oh my god. Very... Very likely place for us to get killed, like all hell. Let's see how we do, huh? Jesus Christ. Just give me this giant open area to do battle in, huh? Fucking hell. Let's see where the enemy pops up. This is the possibly worst way to play a game. This giant open area. Don't know where the enemy is going to come from. Which will very likely be from all directions anyway. Oh, well, that's easy enough. If it is an aerial attack, we can deal with that, because we can obviously see aerial enemies. Of course, it's a bit of a bitch to dodge them! I need more circle strafing. More to speak, more space to circle strafe. Buildings don't really help much. We try doing this! Nope, that's not working. Rate of fire isn't high enough, and the computer's launching Hadoukens at me. Fuck. Fucking hell. Seriously, do we need this many enemies? I guess it is like a half nest, though, when you think about it, so... I guess so. It makes more sense to use a decent range weapon than to use the shotgun, doesn't it, eh? God. Look how many there are. It's just insane. We really are in a harpy nest. Oh god, we're stuck against a wall. Please, enough screaming. Your voices are doing more damage to me than your actual attacks. Come on. Try not to have a linear pattern when moving, obviously. Out of ammo, though. Ugh. Ugh. It's probably the worst way to try to take one of these on, huh? I think I may need to save here. Just a fort. I may need to save. God, that was a lot of them. One thing is, are these rockets never ending? They are! Oh my god, we could just use that the whole time. Bring it on then! I'm not afraid of you! Unless you're very fast moving units where I can't hit you with a rocket. Reveal thyself! What did they say? It's towards the pyramids. Oh, it's auto-saving now, which means something very bad is about to just happen. What the fuck?! Not damage. Not doing enough damage. Giant laser weapon. I don't even know where I'm supposed to hit though, so... Shit. Don't even know where I'm supposed to aim here, so this is the biggest problem. Oh! Oops! That's it, you just keep spawning enemies. Hey guys, how's it going? Let's just see if we can just... yep. I have no idea what they want us to do in this. Come on. I can hear you, where are you? Come on. Okay, I've damaged it. I don't know how I damaged it, which is a bad situation. Oh. Shit, where are you? Where are you? I don't know if that's the supposed targets, but... probably not. Oh god, there's that harpies as well. Kinda wish we could... shit, where are you? I can hear him, but I can't see him. Oh god. Yeah, I thought something like that might happen. Okay, let's just try to damage this thing, because we need to know how to do this. Okay, well, you know how to damage it now. Which also means that we have some problems, because... we need to make sure that we can... oh my god, you guys are pretty fucking fast. Shit, where is he? There you are. Ugh, god damn. Come on. Shooting into the sunlight. God damn. This is a very strange boss, I have to admit. It's just, you know, constant spawning of enemies and do your best to survive, basically. Oh, fuck, now. I'm starting to think that maybe the, I'm starting to think that the assault rifle should be used on the ground enemies. Or shotguns. Shotguns will make more sense, actually. Three. Oh, yeah, okay. Let's see if we can. So we need to target the ones with the fire spouts.
Not enough room in this town for both of us, partner.
Shit. That's how you aim? Oh, okay.
man.
Come on. Whenever you're ready, guys. Come on. Shit. We can all be friends! Fuck! Not so difficult now that I know what the hell I'm doing. So. It can be difficult. Oh shit. Fuck! Fuck! Look at the damage we've taken! Insane! At least they don't take much damage. I mean, they don't. Yeah, you get the idea. There's one behind me, isn't there? Yep, there is. Where are you? Fuck. 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 Shit. Come on. Oh my god! I've never actually... What the hell? Oh, we beat you! Ha ha ha!
Your base or belong to us, motherfucker!
God, do we have to say that?
Quinn.
Oh man, what a stage! I'm actually sweating. I can't believe it. Sweating from playing a game.
Tell me something I don't know.
Sorry, just thinking out loud. The scientists were able to decipher a map. Apparently, there's another Syrian chamber beneath the Great Pyramid.
Oh, man.
The map calls the pyramid the tomb that hides a tomb.
Not great.
Mumbo jumbo, my favorite.
Can we just blow it up?
There's no direct way in. The map just shows this isolated bubble. The words on it say, "The Sphinx is the key." Whatever that means.
Great.
The Sphinx is the key. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to blow up a big stone kitty.
Sam, the scientists are almost positive we can figure out a solution.
Tell them I already thought of one.
Sam, you can't blow it up. It's a priceless artifact.
You'll just have to build it.
Sam, this is ridiculous. You can't...
Oh my god, you got your own car as well. Jesus Christ. So that's stage complete. I'm quite impressed by how I did then. It was a little excessive though, but have a look. How many kills do we do? That's nearly every enemy that we could possibly try to fight. It did take a bit though. So, but overall, I'm quite happy with how that stage went. Even though it did cost us quite a few deaths. So, a little difficult, but... Come on. Load. Hurry up. The viewers are watching. Yeah, there we go. So...
Sam, have you reached the Sphinx yet?
I'm getting there. You solved that riddle yet?
Not quite. We've translated one of the lines, but we still don't have a solution.
What's it say?
Yeah, this is a little annoying.
The true riddle of the Sphinx has many questions, but only one answer.
Is that supposed to help?
It's the best we have right now.
How comforting.
That's just a... Oh, great. Yeah, that's an easy thing to try to do. You know what, let's just walk right down the middle, I guess. I can't see any direct problem with walking right down the middle. Especially considering that they've got rockets, which means that it's going to be pretty easy to get around. Oh, except for these guys who are... guys, leave me alone. You too. Oh, fuck. Shooting rockets out of the air. Oh. Ah, man. Excuse me. You two. Melee. Down. Hey, guys. Oh, damn it. You fly. Down. Come on. Even in the air, explosives still do a lot of damage, because the shockwave! Man. Come on. Oh, man. Well, that seems kind of easier, actually. Oh, God. Too much bullet fire, too many enemies. Look how many enemies there are! That's insane! Kinda need to move. Let's see what happens when you run too far. Oh god, what the hell's that? You just leave me alone for a minute. He's down? Yeah, he's down. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Oh god, that's over. Oh, that shouldn't be too hard to handle like this. Oh, what? Oh my god. That's... Okay, I think obviously slower is better in this stage. So... Oh, this is where we spawn? Fuck no. Can we just like back up somewhere and just... Oops. You can actually see the... Come on. There's so many enemies teleporting in. Okay, go. There's not one of those walker things. There's another one. It's just... Oh, fuck. Oh, God. No, 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 no. I did not want to fight one of those damn helicopters here! Oh, fuck. I think that rushing is an incredibly bad idea in this game, and it leaves you extremely exposed. See if we can just make them come into here and if we can introduce them to a new orifice in their body. Fuck! Okay. Shit. Fuck, yeah. It actually got really fucking close as well. You might have heard my alarm going off in the background, and that actually marks time for us to finish up. So, we'll finish up here. Long range shot. Oh, no way I'm dealing with you. Or you. So, we're gonna finish this video up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?